What's up, guys? I'm currently at Milsim Operation Heart of Darkness with Florian, who built this insane, crazy MG42 HPA with this tripod. And this tripod has a lot of cool features. So, real quick, let's go through it. You built it based on the GNG MG42, right?
Yes.
And what's inside? Can you show us how you built it? Because those things don't come in HP, so it's a completely custom built.
Yes, inside have a Wolverine
Inferno, yeah.
Gen 2.
And all of this is custom CNC machined, is it?
Yes, this is organized for TNG.
Yeah?
I bought this part here.
Yeah?
It's customized for me.
This is original TNG?
This is original
TNG. Oh, okay. Yeah. So basically he just took out the entire gearbox, put the HP inside, because the problem with LMG gearboxes is that you shoot so much with them,
yes,
they just break. They keep breaking. No matter how good it's built, you shoot so much that they break. And you know, HP is here a great option because HP just lasts forever. We have the little PCB inside
FTU.
Here. FTU, yeah, and the battery.
Unit.
And you know, basically with HPA, there's no limitations. You can turn it up in FPS pretty much as high as you want it to be. You can turn up the rate of fire, and you know, the combination of the HPA and then the drum mag with how many BBs can you fit inside?
1200,
so 1200 BBs go right in there. Automatic feeding, so you can just keep firing. But MG42, it's special already because it's HPA, but let's have a look at this tripod. This tripod is just, man. So, it's built in Slovenia, you said?
Yep.
And it's not built for the MG42, but for the
MG3.
Okay, but anyways, he kind of made it work. And when you look here, you have an optic system that allows you to hide behind cover while still seeing. So it's kind of the same as on a submarine. You have two 90 degree mirrors. And when I look inside here, I basically have a crosshair and I can see where the gun is firing. And my trigger is right here. Okay, camera, be careful, otherwise I shoot you in the legs. Here's the trigger. So basically I'm here and I, you know, do all the movement that I need to do, and I can adjust the height here. I can adjust, you know, to the side, and then I can fire by pressing the trigger here. And that's insane. Man, you've been playing with this on this Milsim. How was it? How many people did you take down with this? They can't
20,
do anything, right?
20 peoples?
Yeah.
Just and go.
And that's it. That's it. Because they actually can't see that you're there. It looks like there's no man manning this LMG. Because you're hiding here. When you go to the front, you will see that while I'm shooting, I'm not exposed. So when I'm shooting like a normal guy, I look down the sides and you can see me as well. But now when I use this optic system, I just go down here and you can't see me, but I can still shoot, and that's incredible. So the LMG is completely guided here, you know, here to the side on this bar. And then when it comes to the height adjustment, I can, you know, just keep turning here. So basically when I'm shooting, I have my hand here, you know, I can just move it to wherever I need it. And then here I pull the trigger and it shoots.
Yeah.
What you just heard was the magazine. So it winds up the BBs automatically. So you can keep shooting and keep shooting until all the enemies are gone. So I'm out of game,
but they are running the LMG right now.
They're trying to fix it because they want to show me how to disassemble it.
And now there's a massive crowd of players coming.
That's, you know, infield assembly of the gun. It's gonna be a hard one. Okay, before I'm ending the video, Florian, can you tell us how it was to play for 3 days with a setup like this? Do you feel like it's unfair, yes, because they can't do anything?
It's a badass gun. It's a badass gun.
Yeah, I could imagine. I mean, you're basically God mode. You see you everybody, you can shoot as much as you want.
You 3 days, 100 peoples?
Yeah. So what's your Dell kill ratio?
100
to 100. 100 to 0, probably. I mean, what can they do?
3 vehicles.
Yeah. 3 vehicles as well?
Yes.
There we go. So if you want to ruin everybody's game, just build something like this and you're never gonna get shot again. Okay, so that was the MG42 on a tripod setup here, made by Florian. Glad to see stuff like this, you know, people putting a lot of effort into DIY builds, and especially at Milsims, seeing stuff like this just adds to the whole experience when you see custom builds.